Getting rid of an old smartphone? Maybe you're donating or recycling it, handing it down to someone else, trading it in for a new phone, or selling it. Now, before you do anything, you're going to want to first scrub all your data from the device so that it doesn't fall into the wrong hands. The good news is that removing your information is easy on today's phones, whether it's an iPhone or an Android. Here's how to scrub personal information from your phone. We're basically going to get your phone back to its original factory settings. So once you do that, all of your information will be lost unless it's saved somewhere else. So let's first back up your media. This is information like your contacts, photos of your trip to Italy, and videos of your grandkids' soccer game. You don't want to lose that. Once you've got it saved, you can later upload it to your new phone. One way to do this is to upload to the cloud. For iPhone users, go to Settings, click your Apple ID, and scroll down to iCloud. Click iCloud Backup, and then backup this iPhone. Android users can use the Google One app. The steps here are similar. Some of these may require a fee-based subscription, so check that first to see if it's a good option for you. Now that everything is backed up, it's time to wipe the old phone clean. For the iPhone, open the Settings icon and then tap General. And scroll down to Transfer or Reset iPhone, and then select Erase All Content and Settings. Wiping an Android phone is similar. Go to Settings and scroll down to the word Reset, which may be under About Phone on some models. If you don't see it, do a search for the word Reset, and the results should take you to the correct section. Then select Factory Data Reset and follow the prompts. And that's it. Your old phone is now ready to be donated, sold, or tossed. For more tech tips, head on over to aarp.org/tech.